to picking from the entire lower level lounge car menu. I have all the microwave goodies down here, and the entire menu is down here on the lower level. If you want to look through that, come visit me here in the next 10 to 15 minutes, or you will. We'll have to wait until after I return from dinner. As a special consolation prize, it's time to start our movies here in the lounge car. We're going to be showing a double feature in the lounge car tonight. First movie we're going to be showing is Over the Hedge. Over the Hedge we'll be showing here in the lounge with voices by all kinds of luminaries, including Bruce Willis. This movie's, I personally think it's hilarious. I saw it in the theaters. Following that movie is Mission Impossible 3, starring the ever newsworthy Tom Cruise, who will be showing here in the lounge car. That movie will be starting approximately 8 o'clock this evening, maybe a little bit more. I will make an announcement before I start that movie. Once again, the lower level lounge is currently open and serving. I'm getting ready to head to dinner, folks. Close down here in about 10 to 15 minutes while the closed mic will be open on the upper level. We're about to show the movie Over the Hedge here in the lounge, followed by Mission Impossible 3. Enjoy.
Just finishing my dinner here at the Wisconsin Dells, and it's very bright out my window. Looks like miniature golf in the woods.
this tall obelisk on the left-hand side is dedicated to Theodore Roosevelt, who was president of the United States in the early 1900s. He was an ardent conservationist, and it's appropriate that a monument earmarking the preservation of our wildernesses and parks be dedicated to him.
Going down the stretch of the Skycomish River that is used by kayakers and rafters in spring runoff. It's called Boulder Drop. As you look out at the river, you can see why it's called that. That's a very arduous passage, class 4 out of a class of 5 in terms of arduousness. And on occasion, it contains 4 of the 5 species of Pacific salmon.